there is one thing I can't live without. It's you.
I'm talking to the European Journal of Obstetrics.
That doesn't sound like a job interview.
I need this to go well.
I'm eager to share with you my groundbreaking discoveries.
Because if it doesn't, I will have lost everything.
I'm assuming it's not an accident, meeting in a hotel.